in motion. They need to get the playoff. Balls handed the football. Taking off. Stop the play right there.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Tight ends in motion here. Play clock's running down. Quarterback did not get the snap in time. That'll be a delay of game. At this point, which is brought to you by Verizon. Second down following that incompletion. Quarterback drops back, play action. Touchdown!
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They've had the lead with that touchdown.
They'll take it at the 20. The 49ers line up in the pistol offense. First and 10. Will go ground. Bringing the play to an end. McDonald's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. And the give to Frank Gore. They deck him in the backfield.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Third and 7. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down here after the completion. Four. Up the middle. That's a gain of 6.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down, 4 to go. Trying to plow ahead. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you've got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football, that's how you stop long runs.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. Kaepernick from the gun. Caught. The tackle was made.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
After that last reception, they are still 8 yards away from a first. Third and 8 coming up. Throws to the right. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down. time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Ball's going to secure the handoff. That's a 3-yard gain.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Ball's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. They send the tight end in motion.
But the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game.
First and 10. They go back to the ground. Reed makes the tackle.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Gets it again here.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting one. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowded on the scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
The play clock's running down. Looking for Demaryius Thomas, but it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Shifted into the backfield. First down and 10. Frank Gore gets it here. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
And second down coming up. Gore is going to take the handoff now.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chain.
Throwing out to his left.
Well, nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second down and 5. Here's Beanie Wells carrying the football.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run for a short game.
And Manningham's lined up now as a slot receiver. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
Outside linebackers, they're everything all in one. They got to be pass rusher, pass cover guy, and they got to be able to stop the run. Nice job that time getting the sack.
Looking to make a difference, and that's a tackle by Nnamdi Asamoah. is lined up in the slot. Tight end in motion. First and 10. Falls taking the handoff. Now slashing to the right side looking for room.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
That leads us to second down. Bosses it to the running back.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind the defense up another first down for this offense running the football.
First and 10. Staying with the running game on first down. With that carry, he breaks the single-game rushing record.
It's been a tremendous day by him. He deserves this record. He has worked for every single yard, taking a lot of punishment, but it's all worth it.
The offense back to the line of scrimmage. After going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Tight ends in motion here. To go. Back after this word from your local station. The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Here is the first half of the final quarter.
They are so aggressive. I love it. And even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
The Broncos for the point after. Extra point is good. Are getting ready for the return, and can they return to a competitive state in this one as the game is starting to get out of hand? The scores 38-13. On first down, Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Get a first down. Colin Kaepernick under center.
Let's go! Let's run! Let's run!
They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field to pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Let's run!
Just fire it out to the left. There's a flag out. Showing no restraint, coming in on the quarterback, and that late hit will cost his team 15.
A lot of times these late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit. It's worthy of 15 yards.
And he's forced
to the ground. The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets him out of the tackle and sacks the QB.
Tight end in motion. Kaepernick from the gun.
An open receiver on the right.
That catch gives them a first down.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Out of the shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. Play number six coming up on this drive. And the give to Frank Moore. That's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
By that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
The throw to the left. On the money.
Touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation.
When you get down to the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second and goal on the six. Flashing.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Up in the backfield. First attempt. Running back gets it on the handoff. Trying to find it open to the right.
That was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run? Sideline, keep those chains moving. Hire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Tight ends in motion here. Leading on that running attack again here on first down. It's a two tight end formation. Seven, Manning's play action. How did he drop that?
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Third and seven, Manning's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. We've got an injured player on the field.
Hard to tell exactly what the injury is, Jim, but I could just tell it's a lower part of the body, and, you know, that was a tough hit. And I hope he's able to come back in the game later today.
Tackled at the 20.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Here they come back to the line and picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
96, 96,
They send the tight end in motion.
Trying to beat the play clock. Staying on the ground. They got him down there.
Again, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
First down here after the run. They need to get the playoff. Back to the ground now on first down. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I hope to God.
Second and
goal from the 9.
Play action. With two hands, he has it. Getting set for this snap. Play clock's running down. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. And he's in.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here at third goal. And what do they do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Brings it in. 5, maybe 6 out of it.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just that it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple of yards.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun, trying to work that left side.
That time the pass is completed in the double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Navarro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
Second down and 10. Eyeing that left side. Makes the catch.
Quarterback's not coming up in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun.
That was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Incomplete.
Ah, the defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Jenkins in the slot. Second and 10. Looking at every option. Brings it into his body. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
Kaepernick from the gun. Vaughn Miller has him behind the line of scrimmage.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
the 49ers in field goal formation. No good. An empty trip for the offense.
And he just couldn't find the mark in what was a very long kick in the first place.
That was definitely not a gimme. You got to look at it. Takes a perfect snap, hold, and a kick, and they just missed it.
They motioned the receiver around to the other side.
That fools the defense.
That reception gave them the first down. And off. And he'll try it left. Gain of three. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Moreno's going to secure the handoff. So they failed to convert on third down. That's been one of the lone failures on third today.
Well, he gets tackled inside the 5-yard line. That's the great thing. The bad thing is hard to score once you get inside the 5-yard line.
They head to the line.
Let's
roll! Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Second down coming up. Push them back 5 yards with the false start penalty. This one from the gun. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not, and it's another incomplete pass.
Here we go.
Colin Kaepernick under center. Down at 14. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
This punt will be returned. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. My guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody
nervous. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
2 minutes to go in the second half. Coming up, second down. Tight ends in motion. The give and gains about one.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
the jumbo set on the field. This will be from downtown.
Eyes. He made the move at the right time and he knocked the pass down.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Second down and 10. He wants to go deep. And that ball is nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
It'll be a third and 10. Open receiver on the right. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on. Andy Lee will be punting this one. Fair catch signal made. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Like right now to win the Super Bowl.
I can't describe that feeling. All I can tell you is that it is awesome, so enjoy the moment. Touchdown, it looks good. Touchdown pass by the QB. We'll call it today's play of the game.
Triumphantly. What a season it's been for them, and no better way to top it off than with a Super Bowl victory. Truly a special moment. For Phil Simms and all the crew, I'm Jim Nantz. Stay tuned for the post-game wrap-up show, and we'll see you next year here on EA Sports.